And also, your regression analysis looks at the determinants of innovation. I guess you can also go the other way around, the impact of innovation on certain performance. Was there an accompanying decline in performance somehow? I mean, so you saw this decline in the proportion of firms doing innovation. Are